The humble home in dead of night, a flitting shadow fled. The yellow moon caught sharpened pike, where the night shades danced and played. A bramble clawed at trembling hand, a night owl watched unseen. Through bog and glen a united man marched out to win a dream. Cold black water lashed and splashed and played round a tattered reed. By dying fire a woman prayed that the gale might but succeed. The silver nails of a rugged boot scarred a lonely, lifeless stone. Cross rambling hill he marched afoot to fight along with Tone. 6 days he fought mid dying piles of gory, mutilated heroes, and the English cannon roared. Upon the ghosts of Celtic bones a nation's blood was poured. Thousands fell in screaming, bloody terror, whilst the informer hid, cowering close by. But there were none left amongst that bloody fray to hear the woman cry.